Read&Write for Google Chrome is an extension that gives Bookshare members more options when reading on a computer or Chromebook. Read&Write is available in the Chrome Web Store. To get the extension, open the Google Chrome browser. Select Apps in the top left corner of the page. Then select the Web Store app. Search for the desired extension. Then follow the prompts to install it in your Chrome Extensions toolbar. Once you have installed the extension, go to www.bookshare.org. Log into Bookshare with your username and password. Your My Bookshare page will open. Select View Your Assigned Books, Reading Lists. Open a reading list and choose a book. Then, select Read Now. The book will open in Bookshare Web Reader. Select the Read and Write icon in your Chrome Extensions toolbar. Highlight the text where you want to start reading. Then select the Play button or select the Hover Speech tool and hover your cursor over where you want to start reading.
Ordinary. I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid.
To adjust the voice settings and rate of speech, select the arrow on the right end of the toolbar. Then select Options, and then Speech. Select OK when done.